We do field trips. I don't necessarily call them field trips, I just call them outing. I try to do, a couple educational, a couple of fun, like Chuck E. Cheese and Bounce House educational. There's a lot of museums, there's a lot of programs that go on with the library, a lot of programs that go with the parks and recreation that you can participate in. And so we go in and do those and then kind of talk about them and have discussions. Some of the examples of things we do would be, we went to the Science Museum. The Air and Space Museum, and so we went and saw the airplanes and different things of that nature. And my kids kind of decided they wanted to see the space item, so we went and saw the planets and different things of that nature. We're able to kind of distinguish. Okay, let's see if I can describe it like this. Ashley was able to say, okay, that's the solar system. And so then later on, you can talk about, well, tell me some of the planets we saw when we were at the museum. Oh, we saw Saturn. Oh, we saw Pluto. Oh, we saw, is the sun a planet? Yes, the sun is. What's special about the sun? It keeps us hot. Things like that. Well, why do we need to be hot? So, the heat helps things grow. And that's kind of how it all feeds into a discussion like way. I would say going on a trip to a gardens would be a good idea. First of all, the kids like flowers, and so there's lots of them. But there's a lot of even movies that you allow your kids to watch on TV, like the bee movie, for example. They talk about, how the bees get the pollen, and the pollen help the different, other plants to grow and things like that.